Now the object of section 9A of the act is to prohibit an employer from making any change in the conditions of the service applicable to his workmen in respect of any matter specified in the fourth schedule unless he has complied with the following conditions, that is the 11 condition, which we have seen in the previous videos, that 11 conditions. Next, when the notice not required, so it's in section 9A expressly provides that no notice shall be required in this following condition, where the change is effected in pursuance of any settlement or award, then where the workmen likely to be affected by the change are the person to whom any of the following rules apply. First is the fundamental and supplementary rules, then civil service classification, control and appeal rule, then civil service temporary service rule, then revised leave rules, then civil service regulation, then civilians in defense service, then classifications, control and appeal rules, and the Indian Railway Establishment Code, or any other rules or regulations that may be notified in this behalf by the appropriate government in the official gazette. Means for this following notice is not required, and it is in section 9A expressly provides that no notice shall be provided.